Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. You are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.